Alright everyone, hello and welcome back to the War Room, Devilman here. As you can see, I've got two things set up, one with my chainmail, one without it. The reason I'm doing this is because a lot of people are saying that chainmail is good against slashing, which I very much agree with. They also say it's weak to thrusting. I'm going to disprove this myth. Now, this is butted chainmail. Just butted, not riveted. Real battle mail was solid rings with riveted to hold it shut. They use as many solid rings as they can, but they couldn't, they riveted. And this is our first test, a Gerber folding knife. Not sure the exact model. You might have seen this before in one of my other tests, but first, we stab this thingy, and then we try it on there, just to prove that it's sharp. Because some people will probably say, oh, the blade's not sharp. Well, obviously this one is. Pretty much effortless. It's harder to pull it up and put it in. Okay. So let's try the chainmail. Ow! Shit, I cut myself. But not the chainmail. Yeah, well, got another scar for the record. And there's the arson. And there's a gut. Sweet. Next up will be the fighting knife that actually has a better handle. On the cardboard. And on the chainmail. See? Nothing. Okay, I'll just put those things right there. Okay. Next up, let's try the bowie. I love this baby. Cut's getting worse. Okay, on cardboard. Man, I love that. Yep, use a foot. Okay. On the chainmail. Nope, just bounced right off. Okay. A lot of people are talking how an axe will go right through. Let's try an axe on the cardboard. Pretty definitive, I'd say. So we can get this bloody thing out. Look it up. Yeah. Okay, now let's whack the chainmail, good one. Nope. Nope, wasn't a fluke. Okay, next up we'll grab the big axe. This will obviously go through, but let's try the blade. I didn't bleed as much as I thought. Okay. Back. Out. Yep. Pretty stellar stabbing. Gotta be careful pulling that one out, because I don't want to injure myself twice in one video. Okay, my axe. I love this axe. Let's see how it does against the mail. Does nothing. The mail is perfectly fine. Okay. Next up, the gladius hispaniensis. Pretty much my favorite sword. Now, let's put some more holes and stuff. Pile up. Stab the wall. Forgot just how excellent this thing is at stabbing. I mean, wicked point like that. Okay, if anything's going to get through this, this would be one of the best candidates. Remember, this is butted mail. And it went in, as you can see, just a wee bit. Kind of got stuck. But I'm going to fidget the camera so you can see the exact penetration. Not good at this aiming stuff. Ah, there we go. Well, it went about an inch, inch and a half. Not enough to be fatal. Hurt like hell, but not deadly. You to the pile of failures. Now we have the sword that's bestest at everything, a katana. And this one has camera aiming skills. Leave something to be desired. Pretty heavily tapered tip. Let's jab this on bitch. Now, it wasn't a really hard thrust because I don't want to snap the wall again. But went in pretty easily as you can tell. Yep. I don't know if you can tell from my finger. Maybe. There it is. There's a bit of red stuff. Now, if the katana can't get through this, nothing can. Oh well, got a little bit more penetration than expected. Might be fatal. Might not. We'll give it another go. There we are. Upward stab, went in maybe half inch. And one more! Hey, yeah, that's only about a half inch. That last one must have hit a spot that was already hit. And last but not least, got a lot of repair work to do to that now. The spear. Sitting on the ground, seeing this is a boot, 5 feet tall. let's see. You can stand all the way back here. And, like it's nothing.
Yeah.
Now, let's not hit a spot that's been hit before. We'll stay here. And nothing. Nope. Let's try what some people say the Greeks did. Like this. I don't think so. I mean, look how much less range I have with this compared to how I held it before. And let's see how. Yeah, I think I lost a few rings. But otherwise, this guy is pretty fucked up. He's gone through hell and back. Let's do a little scan over here. First, my eye. Right here. See, I don't remember what that was, but we have a link loosened. Maybe not, because the thing's not been focusing, but you have a link loosened here. See, a loose link here. Decent size gap here. Decent size gap here. Maybe I saw some here, but nope. There's a gap here. And a little bit here. So there's some damage. Oh, there's a... Oh, looks like a loose ring down there. So I got some repair work to do. A little bit more than I expected, actually. But that's proof of concept. Stabbed this with pretty much everything I have that's decently sharp. Resisted most of it. Some of it got some pretty good shots in them. One thing I'm really surprised that the katana actually went in. It only did it once out of three shots, though, so... I'm guessing I hit a spot... I might have hit the same spot the gladius hit. I don't know, I'll have to look over the footage. But that pretty much sums it up. That is chainmail versus all this crap over here. Knives, axes, sword, and spear. Thank you. Good night.